was your name, sir?
DeeDog.
All right. And what games do you play here?
I entered Hunter's Street Fighter 4.
Okay. Really? All right. And what characters do you main?
I play with Gal and I play with Barro.
Okay. And then how are you doing right now?
Me top 16 losers.
Okay. All right. So you still got the chance to bring it back. Okay. Yep. I saw you doing some commentating as well.
Yeah. You know, I was too hyped when I was figured out to get on the commentary, do some talking. I was too hyped, so.
But yeah.
I'm just like.
Okay. And how long have you been in the scene?
Since 09.
09.
Yeah.
Okay. Do you have any advice for people who are trying to work their way up the ladder, getting better?
From my personal opinion, what I did, and I know it'll work for somebody, what you can do is play online. Start it off online, and actually, I ended up getting into the tournament thing. I went to the GameStop tournament. Didn't do well in that, but I acquired friends through that, and you know, they said, hey, we have tournaments every week, you know, or monthly. So I go to that. I just say, play online, go to your local scenes, find your local scenes, and practice your combos. You play online for many reasons. The reason why I tell people to play online is because you come across the random stuff that you would be prepared for when you return to play.
Mm-hmm.
And it just helps you get better. The more you play, the better you get. You know, you build down that muscle, you know. And then, like I said, then you go out to your local community, you go out there, and don't be afraid to ask for advice. You know, that's what most new players struggle with. They're afraid to ask for advice. Like, my community will tell you, I will lose, and I'm like, what can I do to get better? You know, and I'm always asking, like, if I play a top player that's better than me, I ask them, I say, what could I have done, you know? I ask anybody. If they beat me, they beat me real good, I ask them, what can I do to get better?
Right.
They tell me that. I'm open for critique, you know? I'm open for that criticism. Don't be afraid to accept the criticism. That's right. What most people mess up at. They don't want to hear, you're stop doing that random stuff. You know, that's my advice. Play online, go to your local community, and just practice. Spend about an hour doing your combos. Get the muscle memory down. Practice it 5 times in a row. Mess up, and start back over. That's my advice that I can give somebody.
Very good advice. Thank you very much. Yeah.